Hey everybody, welcome back. All right, more fighting to do in here. That may have been the last of them. I think it was. Now we're still waiting for our full salve to regen our health. There's some decent vam braces, but I've already got the gloves that are both vam braces and gloves. So, how are you doing, Baron? I'm not well at all. Well, I'm glad to hear that. All right. That's nice. Alright, now we gotta fight a bunch of skeletons and a mini boss. Let's try to aggro as few as we can at a time. And we managed to aggro the mini boss somehow. Oh, see ya, Baron. I'm staying as close as I can to him, and yet his hits are still doing more damage than mine are, even though he has this obnoxiously huge mace. What is that about? Well, see you, Baron. Oh, Baron is still alive. Alright, well, we're gonna throw this armor on. Those light cloth leggings, why not? Alright, Baron. You can have, whoops, you can have this glaive again. And have some male leggings here. Why not? And male go- oh, you already have male gauntlets, that's right. That should be fine. Of course. All right, there's at least two more in here. Come on. Did I just kill Baron? I assure you, I did not mean to do that. Yeah, not only did I hit Baron there, but I killed him. That's appropriate, I guess, but I'm telling you, it was not intentional. There's our See in the Dark helmet, right there. So now we can switch over to a two-handed weapon, which we don't have. So that's good. We've also learned loyalty, and we will now work on Mask Mind. Alright, so there is a coarsely made great axe in flawless condition. It's something. There's well made fairly good. Okay. An interesting longsword. I might hold on to that. No, don't need those. Can we wear those with this? Yes, we can. Okay, now we do need these van braces. I mean, oh, can't wear the van braces though. Whatever. And all right. Well, we can go on to the second floor. See you later, Baron. Alright, well, at least we got a lot of our health back. Of course, the downside to that is we have no more salves. But I guess we'll take what we can get. Beautiful riposte. And I fell for the stupid slow motion thing. We're trying to get the timing down on this great axe. It's very slow. Yeah, nothing interesting in here. It's a decent gambeson.
Oh.
Yeah. Short spear, and I'm just not really big on the short spears. You parry for once? Thank you for that. Yeah, keep hitting them. No, we're not going to take any of that stuff. We're going to stick with the armor we have. It's heavy enough as it is. Yeah, decent arming cap there. Alright, we're gonna work on maneuvering in armor 3, so by the time we learn that, we won't be as slow. Because we are obnoxiously slow right now. Alright. I was gonna see if we could make it through there. Apparently not. Same as the arming cap we just got. Need any of that. So not a lot of good loot in here, but at least we got that Gambus in, I guess. Need that. That worked out better than it should have. That's good. I can't close the door. Just trying to get some time to choose a different weapon. That's not gonna happen. Wonderful. And that's where we're going to end this episode. Thank you, as always, for hanging out, everybody. I appreciate it. Please hit like and subscribe if you would like to. And I will see you all next time.